Elvis Pearson here with NC Preps, Rivals.com. I'm here with a former Anson standout linebacker and Miami Dolphin linebacker, Stephone Anthony. Stephone, how you doing today?
Doing good, man. Blessed.
I know that's right. I know that's right.
Blessed to have my first camp this today, man. And great event, good time. Kids eating right now and had a good day. Just overall good day.
Good deal, good deal. Now just tell me a little bit, man. You know, you were a five-star athlete coming out of Anson. You know, top two players in North Carolina, everything like that, four-year 11-man at Clemson. Now just tell me a little bit, you know, what advice would you give the guy that's up and coming? Let's say he's a rising senior, no offers, anything like that, but aspires to follow in your footsteps.
Oh, man, a guy that's rising and seeing, aspiring to be somebody special, man. First thing I got to tell you, man, is stay focused and keep working. Regardless of when your offers come or whenever it is, man, you continue to work hard, you keep your foot on the gas pedal, and you don't let up.
Absolutely. And lastly, you had a great OTAs. Just tell me, what can we expect from the Fins this upcoming season?
Man, I think you're going to find a team that's hungry, man, that wants to make a difference, that wants to be different. So I think you find a team that's hungry, and hopefully we'll surprise a lot of people.
Good deal. Good deal.